as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I am starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever when it isn't even spring? I keep wishing I were somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a man. Or a rosebud, or a robin on the wing. But I feel so gay in a melancholy way that it might as well be spring. It might as well be spring.
Afraid and shy, I'd let my golden chances pass me by. Soon you'd leave me, off you would go in the mist of day.
It's bad, or if you like the way he wears his hat. Oh, what's the use of wondering if it's good or if it's bad? He's your fella and you love him. That's all there is to that.
Something made him the way that he is, whether he's false or true. Something gave him the things that are his. One of those things is you.
So when he wants your kisses, you will give them to the lad. And anywhere he leads you, you will walk. And anytime he needs you, you'll go running there like mad. You're his girl and he's your fella, and all the rest is talk.
Gentleman is a dope, a man of many faults, a clumsy Joe who wouldn't know a rumba from a waltz. The gentleman is a dope and not my cup of tea. Why do I get in a dither? He doesn't belong to me. half as well as I. The gentleman is a dope. He isn't very smart. He's just a lug you'd like to hug and hold against your heart. The gentleman doesn't know how happy he could be. Look at me crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me. He'll never belong to me.
What you gonna do when a feller gets flirty and starts to talk purty? What you gonna do, supposing that he says that your lips are like cherries or roses or berries? What you gonna do, supposing that he says that you're sweeter than cream and he's gotta have cream or die? What you gonna do when he talks that way, spit in his eye? I'm just a girl who can't say no, can't seem to say it at all. I hate to disappoint a beau when he is paying a call. For a while, a hickory font and cool, I said on a velveteen settee. Then I think of that old golden rule and do for him what he would do for me. I can't resist a Romeo in a sombrero and chaps. Soon as I sit on their laps, something inside of me snaps. I can't say no.
Cloud I've ever seen, so they call me a cockeyed up optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist, and I can't get it into my head. I hear the human race is falling on its face and hasn't very far to go. But every whipper will is selling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope, and I can't get it out of my heart. No.
The average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustrations, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for that plain little band of gold, a poison could develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting the fisheye from the hotel clerk, a poison could develop a cold. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a poison could develop la grip. When they get on the train for Niagara and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air-conditioned and the mood sublime. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A poison could develop la grip, la grip, la post-nasal drip, with the wheezes and the sneezes and a sinus that's really a pip. From a lack of community property and a feeling she's getting too old, a poison could develop a big bad cold. Achoo!
From Nicely Nicely Johnson. Nicely Nicely Johnson.
Get up there, you big slob.
Well, it was kind of funny how it happened. Like a dream.
Yeah,
that's it. A dream.
Tell us in your own words.
I dreamed last night I got on by some chance I had brought my dice along, and there I stood and I hollered, "Someone fade me," but the passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
People all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
And the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down,
sit down, you're rocking the boat.
And as I left at the passage, a great that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord.
Thank the Lord.
And I said to myself, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Said to myself, sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under with a soul so heavy you'll never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, rocking the boat.
Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
a house with the window lighted up, looking brighter than a Christmas tree. And I said to myself as I rode by myself, everybody's got a home but me. I am free and I'm happy to be free. To be free in the way I want to be. But once in a while, when the road is kinda dark and the end is kinda hard to see, I look up and I cry to a cloud rolling by. Won't there ever be a home for me? Somewhere everybody's got a home but me.
I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And know the towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. Overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, street where you live.
Good night, my someone. Good night, my love. Sleep tight, my someone. Sleep tight, my love. Our star is shining its brightest light. For good night, my love. For good night. True love can be whispered from heart to heart. When lovers are parted, they say. But I must depend on a wish and a star, as long as my heart doesn't know who you are. Sweet dreams be yours, dear, if dreams there be. Sweet dreams to carry you close to me. I wish there may, and I wish there might. Now good night, my someone, good night. Good night. Good night.
I feel I'm so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real.
See that pretty girl in the mirror there? Who can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me.
I feel stunning and entrancing, feel like running and dancing for joy. For I'm loved by a pretty, wonderful boy.
If Mama was married, we'd live in a house as private can be. Mama, three ducks, five canaries, a mouse, two monkeys, one father, six turtles. If Mama was married,
if Mama was married, I'd jump in the air and give all my toe shoes to you. I'd get all these hair ribbons out of my hair, and once and for all, I'd get Mama. I'll gladly give you away. Oh, Mama, get married today.
Perhaps I had a wicked childhood. Perhaps I had a miserable youth, but somewhere in my wicked, miserable past, there must have been a moment of truth. For here you are standing there loving me. Whether or not you should, for somewhere in my youth or childhood, I must have done something good. Nothing comes from nothing, nothing ever could. So somewhere in my youth or childhood, I must have done something good.
For fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on.
To write on.
You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful, baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17, fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and roués and cads will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your ken. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18. I'll take care of you.
Dandies, drinkers of brandies, what do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared am I of things beyond my ken. I need someone older and wiser telling me what to do. You are 17, going on 18.
Someone's being bashful, that's no way to be. Not with me, can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you? Understand your point of view. I've always been shy, I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear 'cause I'm shy? And you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. Though some people I know might deny it, at bottom I'm quiet and pure. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by, I pretend to be strong. But as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try, though I'm frightened and shy. And despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy. Saint Genevieve, Saint Genevieve, it's Guinevere, remember me. Saint Genevieve, Saint Genevieve, I'm over here beneath this tree. You know how faithful and devout I am. You must admit, I've always been a lamb. But Genevieve, sweet Genevieve, where were you when my youth was?
sold. Dear Genevieve, sweet Genevieve, shan't I be young before I'm old? Where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Where are all those adoring, daring boys? Where's the knight fighting so for me? He leaps to death in woe for me. Oh, where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Shall I not be on a pedestal, worshipped and competed for? Not be carried off, or better still, cause a little war? Where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Are those sweet, gentle pleasures gone for good? Shall a view not begin for me? Shall kin not kill their kin for me? Oh, where are the trivial joys, harmless, convivial joys? Where are the simple joys of maidenhood?
Escape when they're blue. The shepherd who is ailing, the milkmaid who is glum, the cobbler who is wailing from nailing his thumb.
Yes.
When they're beset and besieged, the folk not noblessly obliged, however do they manage to shed their weary lot? Oh, what do simple folk do? We do not.
I have been informed by those who know them well. They find relief in quite a clever way. When they're sorely pressed, they whistle for a spell, and whistling seems to brighten up their day. And that's what simple folk do, so they say.
They whistle!
So they say. What else do the simple folk do? They must have a system or two. They obviously outshine us at turning tears to mirth. Have tricks a royal highness is minus from birth. What then, I wonder, do they? To chase all the goblins away. They have some tribal sorcery you haven't mentioned yet. Oh, what do simple folk to forget?
Often I am told they dance a fiery dance and whirl to their completely uncontrolled. Soon the mind is blank and all is in a trance, a violent trance outstanding to be told. And that's what simple folk do, so I'm told.
What else do the simple folk do to help them escape when they're blue?
They sit around and wonder what royal folk may do, and that's what simple folk do.
Really?
I have the best authority.
Yes,
that's what simple folk do.
Thank you.
special people. Sight for a glance in every way, every day. I need less of myself, I need more him, more him. 'Cause his is the only music that makes me dance.
Doesn't say the things he should. He acts the way he thinks he should. But all the same, I'll play his game this way. As long as he I know where I must be. I'll cling on steadfastly as long as he needs me, as long as life is long. love him right or wrong, and somehow I'll be strong as long as he needs me. If you are lonely, then you will know when someone needs you, you love them so. I won't betray his trust, though people say I must. I've got to stay true, just as long.
I'm so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together you and I will laugh at last night someday. Ice cream. He brought me ice cream. Vanilla ice cream. Imagine that. And for the first time, we were together without a spat. Friendly, he was so friendly. That isn't like him. I'm simply stunned. Will wonders never cease? Will wonders never cease? Oh, where was I? I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way, but together you and I will laugh last night someday. I sat there waiting in that cafe and never guessing that you were fat. That you were near. You were outside looking bald. Dear friend. I am so sorry about last night. Last night I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so, that George is not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. It's almost like a dream, and strange as it may seem, he came to offer me vanilla ice cream.
Making me recall how lovely love. world outside of Yonkers, way out there beyond this hick town, Barnaby. There's a slick town, Barnaby, out there, full of shine and full of sparkle. Close your eyes and hear it glisten, Barnaby. Listen, Barnaby.
Put on your Sunday clothes, there's lots of world out there. Get out the brilliantine and dime cigars. We'll find adventure in the evening air. Meet girls in white in a perfume night where the lights are bright as the stars.
Put on your Sunday clothes, we're gonna ride through town in one of those new horse-drawn open cars.
We'll see the shows at Delmonico's, and we'll close the town in a whirl, and we won't come home until we've kissed a girl.
Down the street and have your picture took. Dressed like a dream, your spirit seemed to turn about. That Sunday shine is a certain sign that you feel as fine as you look.
Beneath your parasol, the world is all a smile that makes you feel brand new down to your toes.
Get out your feathers, your patent leathers, your beads and buckles and bows.
For there's no blue Monday in your Sunday clothes.
Come on, Barnaby, we're going to New York.
Put on your Sunday clothes when you feel down and out. Down the street and have your picture took. Just like a dream, your spirit seemed to turn about. That Sunday shine is a certain sign that you feel as fine as you look. Beneath your parasol, the world is all a smile that makes you feel brand new down to your toes. Your patent leathers, your beads.